Mimosa.
Go, yum. Kitty, yummy. Give me, give me, give me.
Go, go, go. We keep ordering mimosas.
Another one. Thank you.
And it goes a little something like.
Good morning. It's like six, almost six or something. I'm headed to, so I got a layover. I'm headed to Newark. And then, I'm going to say my premiere. Sorry. This should be like recording while people are watching it. It's so fucking awkward, but whatever. I just got to do it. So yeah, I'm going to from Atlanta to Newark, then Newark to St. Martin, and I made my flight on time. I don't think I missed a flight shit, but yeah, I just have to tell y'all I made it, and I'm gonna call y'all back later because it's hella early, and people just fucking staring at me while I'm talking about myself, even though it does help when I have my earplugs in, but yeah, still. Anyway, I'll call y'all back later when I get to Newark. Bye! Waiting in line to get, I don't know what the fuck I'm waiting for. I guess I'm waiting for customs and my baggage claim. But my stomach's still hurting. That is the best shit ever because, boy, I thought I was gonna be fighting for my fucking life this whole trip, but I'm not. It's very exciting. So I'm just waiting in line to get my shit and then I'm gonna go to the resort. And I'll see you guys in a minute. Champagne. I hope this is champagne because last time I went to the resort in DR, they gave us juice. We was like, is there liquor? But we made it. I'm gonna show you guys. This is the lobby. We haven't even made it to the room yet, but when I get to the room, I'll show you guys that. And yeah, I'm gonna show my black ass. Y'all see I added my nose ring. Anyway, bye. Woo! This is the bathroom. Real cute. Real nice. Touching none of that because I'm what the fuck that is. This crazy ass beach.
Got your personal stripper.
Yes, look at this fucking
view. Oh,
I have made it out of the room and my camera's really dirty. They're sliding. Alright, we made it out of the room. We're about to go to the pool. Gang in this bitch. Gang in this bitch. Gang in this bitch. We looking for
the
drinks. The young leaders. Thugger Mr. King. Free him. Anyway. I need some food. I want some jerk chicken.
No, it's no jerk. Oh my god. You just want to go to Jamaica
so bad.
I walked up to the thing expecting jerk chicken, bitch. This the motherfucking
point.
Uh-uh.
A burger. What
up?
Bro.
It was only burgers and hot dogs.
I'm gonna find me some.
I wanna know
how I'm gonna leave here with some.
I'm
hungry. Yeah. Oh, they in the water. I made it to the water.
There she go right there.
Say that. Oh, my God. What's up, bitches?
Where's that thing with? My titties?
Oh, no. Who the fuck is Kelsey? Yeah, who the fuck is Kelsey?
My dick the is fuck? Real drunk. She really tried it. She know you
couldn't. Tried it. The fuck?
Well, I told her. I said, please don't call her Kelsey when you see her. She don't like
it. Gimme said that? K-E-L-S-E-Y. Real bold.
She really did.
hadn't been back to Zara's
since that night. Knees on her knees, mopping down the pee. She let me pee because you keep it pee. Oh, good morning, guys. That was all in my nose. Hi, guys. Good morning. I made it. I'm alive. I don't know how, because all these bitches is dead. They still sleep. Dead to the bed. But for me, I'm finna turn up.
Play me some music.
I'm trying to get these bitches to take shots with me, and nobody will. Can we order room service shots? This is real ghetto if we can't. What are we doing today? We going ziplining on the world's steepest zip line, and we going to the beach.
Chickens.
What other excursions are we doing? I need to fill out a waiver. I'm doing some chicken. I want my fucking steak from yesterday.
It
was so good. And I was just being so stupid because I didn't fucking eat it.
Go, best friend.
You're killing them. Mm-mm. All right, y'all. First night, 10 out of 10 recommend. Oh, did I show you? I did show y'all the view. I had a great first night. Second night, better do it all over fucking again. Okay. I'm gonna show y'all the zip line thing, and I know I'm finna get up here crying because I'm afraid of heights.
I need music.
We do need some music.
Play it on your phone. I did it yesterday.
And where's the speaker?
Your phone at the bottom of it. What?
I hate it. All right, y'all, I ain't talking about shit. So, I gotta go talk to Instagram. TTYL.
Come on. Come on.
Let me see your pictures, Rachel.
You think this should be the first one?
That's your cheer for your wife.
Yeah.
All right, y'all, we about to go ziplining, and I'm fucking scared. And you hear him say I got white shit on my face. Alright, so I'm really scared. I'm afraid of heights. Definitely afraid of heights. Not definitely.
Okay, we need to fix the lining on it.
No, all of
it looks too orange.
Except for that one.
That one looks too orange.
Why y'all bitches look better than my pictures?
I don't think so.
I think it's
all y'all bitches look good.
Y'all, we've been talking about these pictures for 2 hours. 2 hours. We've been talking about pictures for 2 hours.
I don't know if I can fix the orange, but I can try.
2 hours.
Why?
We've been talking about pictures for 2 hours.
I just used the Apple.
Airdrop it.
Let me show you the artwork.
We're going to go zip line. I'm about to cry. I'm
going to
show y'all.
See? Look. Before and after. You didn't expect the world.
Yeah, because I'm a cuss.
Yeah.
If it's a cuss word, I'm going to say it. If it's a cuss word, I'm going to say it. What y'all doing?
Oh, no.
Y'all not going to sleep?
Over there. No, she's talking about me. Oh, Kayla, don't be no pussy.
I'm not. Can I just get a nap?
No.
A turn up nap?
I look crazy.
Girl, we gotta be
that's a girl. And you thought I was being unsisterly, but bitch, I was like, you gotta get the goddamn thing.
Show us a tutorial, this since you know what the fuck you doing.
In the
back.
Chelsea,
what are you?
Nine.
You're nine?
No.
Yes,
but
your booty is.
Get out of here.
Get out on nine, bitch.
Bye. Bye.
Ciao.
Yeah, buddy. She reminds me of what's that story. Growing up. Hey! About to be a neat one, but I'm a chada.
DJ, hold up.
Oh, chada. Oh, chada. Cuckoo, tika. Chada. Oh, chada. Chada, chada, chada. Oh, no.
Morning, guys, from the motherfucking top. Good morning, sunshine. It's day three, and I'm alive. I made it. Hi. I'm just ready to get on this goddamn boat, y'all. And show my black ass. Okay. Hold on, let me see if I can show you guys. We're gonna be on this boat all day. I think from 8 to 5.
You're gonna get such a good tan.
I'm gonna get such a good tan because well, I brought a bikini top.
Okay.
You never thought I was gonna miss out on this tan opportunity too. Hopefully I get a good picture today. And yeah, I'm gonna take my pictures first and then show my ass second.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause when it comes to a phone, I'm gonna drop it. I gotta go.
It's about a little over an hour, 10 minute ride over.
Okay.
Depends on
how that. Yeah, we gotta get back. That's yours?
Isn't this yours?
Yeah, no, I'm saying is that champagne glass?
I can never drink this.
Oh, damn, they only gave us that.
He has another bottle though. He was opening it, and we need one more cup. I'm not coming. Hey, look, this kebab plate, bitch, I can't see because my
black's coming. They is doing a shoulder lean. That means it's a side a little bit. No, I'm glad I got mine in the shade.
I didn't know everybody was coming up here. I thought it was 40. Us three, we
have different levels.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta tape because the top is too big. So I had to tape my titties so they would stop falling out. Yeah. But I got a white bikini top so I can tan. And I brought a scarf for my hair. So, you know, I'm about to do a whole wardrobe change.
Yeah.
Put the whole canoeble.
Yep.
I can feel
another one.
Don't knock the camera over too. Saw that ass coming through. You just had to put that little booty on me.
Oh, I did good with my makeup today.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
No, you know I went like this.
Yeah.
Attention.
Everybody know how to use a washroom.
All right, we got the battle of the bands. Okay.
Go ahead.
a lobster for me.
Jesus, guys, I don't know. Y'all, oh yeah, I don't know, bro.
Is this called liquid marijuana?
Dying.
Well, I've had liquid marijuana.
No, what happened in your solo?
Man, hell no, nah, my boy.
Yeah.
Man, Kayla.
You gonna take one with us?
Kayla, okay. You go first.
No, we're gonna
Oh my god. Gimme.
I'm not drinking all that.
Yeah, here we go. I'm about to start it.
Back up. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up.
Gotta have a wristband.
Back it up.
Shay, we're about to start.
Oh, there you go. We already started, I thought.
No.
No, we actually have one too.
She has two.
We're gonna split it.
No. Woo, what a time. Well, we had a time last night. Oh, I know you was.
Cause Kelsey, bro.
It's never that serious.
Okay. Okay. Here we go.
Up to it, down to it. We go to don't do it. We do it cause we used to it. Now drink, motherfucker, drink.
I need all them to go to rehab when we get back. This is ridiculous.
But then you take a big ass heavy camera. The fuck?
Thank you so much.
It wasn't bad. I'm not drinking that whole thing.
Fred, he's been fucking with us. My guy, if you come to St. Martin, book Fred.
This my dad. I don't have a dad, this him.
This him.
What call?
That's all. He actually show up when I say I want to go somewhere.
Yeah,
and then we're gonna go to dinner on a resort.
Yeah, Newman.
Yes. Young Kelsey with a C.
Late.
Oh my gosh, this shit look good as fuck. We're about to make our own room. See, I just feel like it's gonna fuck my stomach up. But I want
cheesecake.
And pecan maple look good as fuck.
Ooh,
and the dulce de leche. Yum. Thank you. We're about to give us rum punch.
It's over.
Oh, sorry.
And then we're going to find out how Kill Devil became rum with an H. You're going to wonder why rum with an H. We're going to hop to England to the 1700s to the cold weather, where the rum has become a commodity, has become a trading good, and has become very popular. First question you're going to have, why rum with an H? Back then in England, just like in France, it used to be spelled with an H. So we kept it the British way as a fun thing to do. Then later on...
Shout out to my boy Fred. Hold on, he's gonna come open the door. Yeah.
Shout out to my dad.
Shout out to Fred. Thank you so much. The best driver ever.
Ever.
Hit up my boy.
So I cut you off.
I don't need your love, cause I already cried enough. I've been done, I've been moving on since we said goodbye. I cut you off. I don't need your love, so you can try all you want.
I don't know if you guys can see me, but we are out of here. Last day, I made it. I had the time of my life. 10 out of 10 recommend St. Martin. But I'm ready to go home for sure.
Can I see this real quick?
Yes.
For stairs.
Thank you. Yeah, I had a great time. Really excited to put this vlog out. I'll see y'all when I get home. I don't know what to tell y'all, but I'm about to knock out on this flight as soon as I sit down. Bye.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, you're fine.